What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy Gia. If you are new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you can stay tuned with us along the journey. Just get it though, baby. All right, baby, we is at the gym today. You know what we got chest and traps today. You know, we made it to the gym. We got the gyms today. Let's go get better. Let's go get right. You know what I'm saying? Today we got chest and triceps. So we're gonna see how it is today. We got a little special guest working out with us today. Y'all know what to do, baby. He's been in the videos before. It's been a minute since he's been back. But he is back on JR Vlogs, baby. So let's go get this workout in. I'm going to keep y'all tuned with me. And hopefully I get some clips. You know what I'm saying? Get some clips. You know what I'm saying?
All right, I want to give you a little insight. You know what I'm saying? Like, when I be at the gym, you know, I got to stretch out first. On my fault. Y'all don't want no feet action. It was free, you know what I'm saying? But I like to know, like, what other people's thoughts about the gym. I know some people fuck with it, some people don't. And stay tuned, because I'm going to have the mic up soon. I'm going to come in with the mic up in 10 videos.
Put a mic up on the mic up, you sport a basketball. That's all they want.
That's what I'm going to do. So that's what I'm going to start, like, how to get the people.
And I start doing random people, like, say they're running 5-5 on the here, we'll take this mic.
Hey, but
here you go.
Mic'd up. Be like special guest.
Yeah, this is funny.
Today's random speaker goes to whoever. Cause there's sometimes like I'll be like, I don't wanna post. But then I'm like, I gotta post if I gotta start somewhere.
You got it.
Especially how long I've been out the game. I apologize to all my viewers for stay tuned, you know what I'm saying? My OGs who are still here watching, I appreciate y'all. Much love to you guys. I really am gonna try to like actually take like this influence business for real. Just post as much as I can, at least one or two videos every once or two weeks. In reality, I really wanna post like once a week at least, but I don't be doing shit, so it's kind of like hard to make a good video out of nothing, you know? But I still do it anyways. Y'all gotta make sure y'all stretch out. Y'all don't wanna pull nothing. Y'all don't wanna hurt yourself. Y'all just wanna keep your body loose and ready to go when y'all hitting them weights.
You say you hate me, but you fuck me the same.
I haven't listened to Chris Brown's album. Go do that. That shit's a banger. All 22 songs, banger.
It's alright. I haven't heard it.
And that's why this motherfucker thinks it's alright. Cause he hasn't heard it. But anyways, let's get back to the video.
Just make up your mind. Just tell me how you feel. Baby, keep it real. Make up your mind. Don't be indecisive, now it's not the time. You cry when I tell you the truth, babe, I don't lie. Cause running around in circles with you's not the vibe. Can you just grow up? Tell me if it's up. Cause I'm in love with bands. Is it me or what's in my pants? Do you think about me, babe? I need to know if you care. Oh, white bricks, feel like I bought every pair. Make your mind up, make it clear. If you my bitch, I don't share. Nobody. You say you hate me, but you fuck me the same day. You hate me, but you love when I'm in trouble. Just make up your mind.
Alright, y'all, just had a killer workout. Damn, I ain't gonna lie, I wasn't expecting to hit abs. I hit abs a little bit, like a couple times.
I made it.
Three sets, yeah, this motherfucker made me. Majority of the story, y'all, keep pushing, stay consistent. Hard work's gonna pay off. I promise y'all, hard work is gonna pay off. You just stay consistent, keep doing what you're doing. And even if it ain't working out, like, it's just something you love, something you fuck with, something that's gonna, like, push you to be better. And do better, you feel me? Just keep doing that and you'll be on a great path. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
I was a little motherfucker. I'm still a little motherfucker now, but I'm a lot bigger than where I was before. So let's get it. Let's get that work in. Keep pushing. Keep grinding. You already know what it is, baby. Let's get it. All right, y'all. I'm going to have to end the video here. We were supposed to hoop. I was going to get some footage of me dropping this guy off, but, you know, it ended up raining and the courts are wet now. We're gonna play outdoors, obviously, but indoors is just. Indoor video coming in soon, though. Stay tuned to that. Until next time, it's your boy, Ja. Stay blessed. Peace.